morning from outside the Civic Centre in Robinson Street. Today is the big day when we look to the future, the C2030 Conference, where the plan is to establish 10 priority projects for the Gascoyne Region.
We've actually been doing a visioning process, and today was testing that, I suppose. It's been a great test, a confirmation of the community's feedback that we've received over the past 3 or 4 months. The future's so bright, I gotta wear shades. That's really important that we just don't get stuck in our own small town syndrome. I think it's important that we listen and learn from others. I think having outside people come in, particularly people who are experts in their field, coming to share their wisdoms and their thoughts with us has been really inspiring, I think, and has actually injected a lot of energy. The future's so bright, I've gotta wish it. The 10 points that the two young people presented, I think that they will be priority, and I think that the Shire, together with GDC, together with community leaders, will make sure that those actions are carried through. The points really mostly came out of the visioning, the higher priority areas, so particularly education, housing, some specific things like new airport, that's been raised as being pretty important. Those young people, they will be the young leaders of our community. So great that they're delivering that today. I think that we should frame that plaque that was given to us and just see in 20 years' time that hopefully we'll be able to tick them all off, and hopefully we'll be able to tick them all off sooner than that. You can have the best idea and you can build the best whatever, but unless you've brought the people on board with you and unless they're travelling that journey with you, they won't support it. So today was very much about that, bringing the community on board with us, for sharing with them what we have been doing to see if we're on the right track.
Some of the ingredients that I've seen here today include passion and commitment, and as well as some inspiring ideas and a genuine desire to move forward for the betterment of everyone. And when you've got those kind of ingredients, you're going to have a pretty awesome taste at the end of it.
I think it's definitely the start of making, because you could not stop that spirit that was in that room today. I think people are going to come out of here and they're galvanised, they're going to go for it.
Great discussions, great feedback, very inspiring. And certainly from my point of view, I've certainly bought into the vision for C2030, and really looking forward to just seeing the actions from here and how we can actually now make that happen.
Now for the future, I just want to know what's going to happen tomorrow. What are we going to do with everything that's come out of today, and how are we going to move forward?
Definite action, not just talk.
I thought it was absolutely fantastic. There's so many great ideas come out. There's people in there with so much passion. If we can harness that passion, this place is just going to go off. It's really going to boom ahead. The future's so bright,
I gotta wear shades. I can see a future. I'm always going to be here, but I want a future for my children and my grandchildren, and I can see visions into that future now, and I can see the future where Carnarvon is going to grow and grow bigger.